Dream Chasers.
Once upon a time, there was a young monk named Nyanaponika who had a very restless mind. No matter how hard he tried, he found it difficult to quiet his thoughts and concentrate on his meditation. One day, he went to his teacher and told him about his struggles. The teacher replied, "Imagine that your mind is like a pond. When the water is turbulent, it's difficult to see the bottom. But when the water is calm, everything is clear." The young monk understood the analogy and decided to try a new technique. He sat by the pond every day and watched the water. He observed how the water would ripple and create waves, but eventually, the surface would become calm and still. He realized that his mind was just like the pond. When he was agitated, his thoughts would create ripples and waves, but with patience and practice, he could calm his mind and see clearly. Over time, Nyanaponika became more skilled at meditation. His mind became calmer and clearer, and he was able to focus on his practice without distraction. He understood that just like the pond, his mind had the potential for stillness and clarity, and that with practice, he could tap into that potential. From that day on, Nyanaponika continued to sit by the pond every day, watching the water and meditating on its stillness. He knew that by doing so, he could find peace and tranquility within himself, no matter what challenges he faced. Thank you.